These are the cradles, or the foundations for the cradles that they're going to pull the barge out over the top of these at high tide, and then the boat, when the tide goes out, the boat will tip over, or the barge, and she should slide in. That's the theory.